What's up? It's y'all boy Hip Hobby. Hey, Eminem, this finally here. I finally made it. I did all of the Grizzy Clown Bozo disses. Hold up, man. I ain't seen no Royce. That's MGK right there. All right, I gotta get to this at this point. First off, before I go any further, I like to stand on my word, man. I sent Grizzy a message. I said, man, if you drop that Eminem diss, I'ma shoot you $10 for the diss, basically. I believe that's what I said. So, let me get there. I said 10, not 11. Hold on. I haven't heard it yet, so I just want to see how is he gonna diss Eminem. That's what I'm about. I need to hurry to get to it. Eminem diss. It got dropped. He dropped it. Man said, make sure I read the title properly. The Eminem diss. The Eminem diss by Grizzy Hendrix. The real Black Slim Shady. Okay. Well, Game has something called the Black Slim Shady. So, hey, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Hey, this producer.
Hey, yo, what up, man? What's up, man?
If I was Eminem, pick a Slim Shady, why would I drop a diss on these rappers just trying to bait me? On second thought, I would just lose it and go crazy. Probably hit the booth, then call the doctor to come and make me a beat. So insane, that gang gon' have to thank me for reviving his whole career. It's been dead lately. Go ahead, mention Haley and see if this AK won't turn your brain into mashed potatoes minus the gravy. Trust, it's no biggie. Keep it a buck 50, I know. Nowadays, everybody dissing Slim like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just some clout for clicks. Goddamn, the stands ain't the only one on M's dick. Oh, you forgot about Dre, the one who made me the sickest lyricist in syphilis, desensitive MCs out of race.
The sickest lyricist is syphilis. What?
Goddamn, the stands ain't the only one on.
Hold up. Let me bring this back. I think I'm missing something, or it ain't clicking right now.
Then call the doctor to come and make me a beat. So insane, that gang gon' have to thank me for reviving his whole career. It's been dead lately. Go ahead, mention Haley and see if this AK won't turn your brain into mashed potatoes minus the gravy. Trust, it's no biggie. Keep it a buck 50, I know. Nowadays,
hey, I'm just gonna let, man, grit. His cape, like, he has, like, pockets. He gives up. The cinnamon and biggie, keep it a buck 50. His cadence and his delivery and shit is top notch, man. That shit's top notch.
Mine is the gravy. Trust, it's no biggie. Keep it a buck 50. I know. Nowadays, everybody dissing Slim like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips.
The Eminem diss. Come on, man. Now every day everybody dissing Slim like they really got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move. They live just a bunch of gibberish. Act like they forgot about Dre, who just came and made the beat for it. Let's go. Okay. I think this is Eminem looking. I don't know.
Everybody dissing Slim like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just some clout for clicks. Goddamn, the stands ain't the only one on M's dick. Oh, you forgot about Dre, the one who made me the sickest lyricist in syphilis, desensitive MCs I done raised with my penmanship. Ooh, I'm so sick of them. Look at them using my name for clickbait. They hate my white privilege and hip-hop cause I done made.
What's that, a diss? Give me my money back. This ain't a diss. It's not a diss. This is on some how Eminem has said it himself. He said, I'm the light at the end of the tunnel. And Grizzy has already used, he said, the clout. Just mention Eminem's name and everyone does it right before they get ready to drop an album. They try to, I'm dissing Eminem to you. Grizzy did it. Everybody does it. They say some wild shit about Eminem. Right around the time they're getting ready to drop an album or some shit like that. The Game. I got an Eminem diss on the album. So this is like the blueprint to this and Eminem, or is it from Eminem's perspective? This is like, come on, man. Okay, let's go. Let's get through it.
Using my name for clickbait, they hate my white privilege. In hip hop, cause I done made so much dividends. That's why they jumping on my dick. It's indicative.
They hate my white privilege in hip hop. They do. Because I made so much dividends. Privilege and hip-hop dividends. He said, I made a lot of money, and they say it's only because I'm white. It's like, did you forget he had his pen is extraterrestrial? His pen is extraterrestrial. Let's go, man.
Pop, cause I done made so much dividends. That's why they jumping on my dick. It's indicative. And come to think of it, my best friends are in on this. Royce the 5'9", been using my name and spinning this narrative. While my fans just laughing, I'm so sad for him. I feel bad for him. All them times I went to bed.
Oh Lord, okay. This is gonna be crazy. Hey, even my best friends, Royce is always talking about Eminem. Now that I think about it, now that he has actually said it, Royce always comes to Eminem's defense too a lot. That happens a lot.
Okay. Think of it, my best friends are in on this. Royce the 5'9", been using my name and spinning this narrative. While my fans just laughing, I'm so sad for him. I feel bad for him. All them times I went to bed for him, but I can't react because I'm not black and he's activists. Keep bringing up my race and I can't challenge it. If I was Eminem, I would sign a greasy character slash rapper to stop him harassing me with them raps he does. If I was Eminem, or the black Slim Shady,
I see what you did. If I was Eminem, I would sign the greasy character and let him go with all the ops for me. Okay. Grizzly Hendrix, Eminem should sign. I see what you're
rapping to stop him harassing me with them raps he does. If I was Eminem, or the black Slim Shady, I'd expose the game and drive the whole rap game crazy. Hot,
hot, my name is.
If I was him, I would make the whole world hate.
This is not that usual. Whoa, say weak ass flow. You heard before. This, that has a noble OP. Crip shit, D-R-E was a melee.
If I was Eminem, I'd probably sign some new talent. Murder a mumble rap, who's guns clapping and trapping and drug trafficking cracked by blood diamonds in Africa. If I was Eminem, I would go back to that back.
Ah, see? Why is Lair? Grizzly is still giving you the real shit in there. He's still giving you the mumble rappers with their guns clapping in traffic and the blood diamonds on. He's still talking real
shit.
If I was Eminem, I'd probably sign some new talent. Murder a mumble rap, who's guns clapping and trapping and drug trafficking cracked about blood diamonds in Africa. If I was Eminem, I would go back to that backpacking savage on boom bat battle rapping like smacking him. Holy sheep, I just happen to be the catalyst for every YouTube reacting. I'm really passionate about Marshall Mathers, but
okay, if you watch battle rap, you know Smack is the face of battle rap, basically. The big guy, URL.
Drug trafficking cracked about blood diamonds in Africa. If I was Eminem, I would go back to that backpacking savage on boom bat battle rapping like smacking him. Holy sheep, I just happen to be the catalyst for every YouTube reacting. I'm really passionate about Marshall Mathers, but pandering so his ass to kiss. Ain't that a bitch? They get on their knees like Colin Kaepernick and start slurping him in the mouth as if he asked for this. But let me ask you this, if your channel got no traction, would you backtrack to stop that cap or still react to him? If I was Eminem, I would drop a surprise album the same day as the game and diss MGK after him. Then buy Joe Button's podcast to get back at him. The peanut gallery keeps chattering.
No, hold up, bro. I hope y'all don't view me as one of them Eminem reactors. I'm trying not to be that. I try not to be that, but he's not saying anything that's not real. Reactors do know. It's not even reactors. That's everybody. Everybody knows if you say something about Eminem, probably going to get some views. Good or bad. Probably gonna get some views. Good or bad. So he's talking about the reactors, but man, he said if I was Eminem, I would buy Joe Budden's podcast just to get back at him. Damn. Buy the podcast and then fire him. I don't even want the podcast on. We'll shut this shit down.
But let me ask you this. If your channel got no traction, would you backtrack to stop that cap or still react to him? If I was Eminem.
If your channel got no traction, would you still be doing Eminem reactions? Or would you even be doing reactions, period? Look at this picture. I am the light at the end of the tunnel. He just happens to be white. White light at the end of the tunnel. Like, hey, if you want, if you need something, say my name. I appear like the candy man. Lil, that's how it is, man. I feel you, Grizzy. I feel what you're doing.
Channel got no traction. Would you backtrack to stop that cap? I still react to him. If I was Eminem, I would drop a surprise album the same day as the game and this MGK after.
That would be too cold. A surprise album the same. Hey, he don't even have to know Game's drop day. Yo, I don't got a drop day, but make my, when Game shit drop, drop my shit. That would be cold. That would be the coldest one, actually. That, boy, fuck killing you. I'm just gonna kill you meticulously at this point. I'm gonna drop the same moment you drop, I'm dropping. Just like that.
If I was Eminem, I would drop a surprise album the same day as the game and this MGK after him. The Buy Joe Buttons podcast to get back at him. The peanut gallery keeps chattering. Did I factor in not too many can match with his rap guy vernacular? We all use them for views and it's blasphemy. If I was Eminem, huh, black.
Hey, so I just said, he said, we all use Eminem for views. The light at the end of the tunnel is what it is.
Vernacular, we all use them for views, and it's blasphemy. If I was Eminem, her black, slim, shady, I'd expose the game and drive the whole rap game crazy.
Hi, my name is.
If I was them, I would make the whole world hate.
This is not that usual, won't say we gas flow, you heard before. This, that, S, and double O, P, Crip, shit, D-R-E, what's the mailing?
Yeah, who you know can tackle this topic the way I tackled it, not even Tom McDonald. That nigga's just whacking shit. If I was them,
I know the Hangover Gang ain't like that too much. I need to look at some comments. I look at that. I know the Hangover Gang wasn't feeling that too much, but where did he lie? Where's the lie?
Crip shit, D-R-E, what's the playlist?
Yeah, who you know can tackle this topic the way I tackled it? Not even Tom McDonald. That nigga's just whacking shit. If I was him, I would take that Dear Slim track, throw it in the trash until it's finished. Stop gassing him. Join the Lucas.
He's talking to Dear Slim track as we bought a beat. Supposedly bought a beat from Eminem and made the Dear Slim, so I would take that track and look, damn.
Even use him. Dear damn. Slim track, throw it in the trash until it's finished. Stop gassing him. Join the Lucas, even use him. Then retracted it. Glad use him for clicks. Got a back from that. Less than practical, cause deep down half of you probably wouldn't know my name, but I ain't mad at you. What you think? No life shack? Is that laughable? It's all an act.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, hold up. Hold the fuck up. Hold the fuck up. As I was coming to find these diss tracks, before I found any of them, it was nothing but No Life Shaq shit. I was wondering what the fuck was going on. There was nothing but No Life Shaq. And now Shaq has the clown nose and the old shit. Okay. 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 It's the old.
Stop gassing him. Join the Lucas, even use him. Then retracted it. Glad use him for clicks. Got a back from that. Less than practical, cause deep down half of you probably wouldn't know my name, but I ain't mad at you. What you think? No Life Shaq? Is that laughable? It's all an act, all thought out, being theatrical. I don't even blame him. We all been thinking radical. Need a sabbatical. Most tired of moving lateral.
He basically just said that No Life Shaq built up off of Eminem reactions, basically. And I watched No Life Shaq before I started reacting. And that big blow up. Big blow up came with Eminem MGK beat. That was like the catastrophic blow. I don't even think Shaq really listened to Eminem like that before. I've been a stan all my life. Hold up.
Less than practical, cause deep down half of you probably wouldn't know my name, but I ain't mad at you. What you think? No Life Shaq? Is that laughable? It's all an act, all thought out, being theatrical. I don't even blame him. We all been thinking radical. Need a sabbatical. Most tired of moving lateral. So we gotta battle you and stroll down this avenue, knowing the stands gonna be mad. It's all tactical. If I was Eminem, I'd probably diss me too. It's the stands like me who who helps this ring through, cause we.
Now I was on, I seen also on IG, on Grizzy's IG, where he just posted the Eminem diss coming. And then he started showing screenshots of people saying, oh, I like you, but I'm not going to fuck with you because you're dissing Eminem. And I remember Grizzy kept saying, you ain't even heard the fucking song yet. And you going to unfollow me because I said there's an Eminem diss coming. You ain't even heard the song yet. And that's what the shit, the stands, that like, Eminem stands, some of them, not all of them. Like I said, I'm a stand myself, but I keep shit realistic as well. And it's fucking annoying that you can say that you're not going to fuck with me just because this shit reads the Eminem diss. You ain't even heard it. You don't even know what the content is. But just because it's Eminem and the diss, you don't want to fuck with me no more? Come on.
Out of battle, you and stroke down this avenue. No.
So if I was Eminem, I would diss me too. Just like he did on 8
Mile. When the stands going to be mad, it's all tactical. If I was Eminem, I'd probably diss me too. It's the stands like me who helps this ring through. Because we put them on a pedestal overlooking incredible, credible legends. That's why some don't have respect for you. I ain't saying it's slim for it. When rappers like Rick Ross that get on who been fraud really deserve diss songs. And Jay's first slim for it. When rappers like Rick Ross that get on who been fraud really deserve diss songs.
Niggas like Rick Ross who get on, they been fraud, they really deserve this song. Hey, nobody don't ever diss Rick Ross though. I'm not outside of 50 Cent, but that's more some internet beef shit. Well, it's real beef, but it's
I ain't saying it's slim for it. When rappers like Rick Ross that get on who been fraud really deserve diss songs. And Jay's first on Renegade was the most slept on, and I'm just getting kicked off all these rappers on TikTok.
Go check out my Renegade reaction. Go check out my Renegade reaction. Jay's verse on Renegade was slept on. And I'm not going to lie. If you watch my Renegade reaction, you will see. I came into that reaction all my life saying and feeling that Eminem and even everyone in the world, I think it was Nas really lit that flame. Eminem murdered you on your own shit. And all my life, through my young many adulthood still live with my parents at one point. Basically, all my life, it was like, it was a wash. It was a wash that Eminem murdered him on Renegade until I reacted to Renegade as a grown man that has now been through some life shit. That Jay-Z verse was definitely slept on. And after I listened to it, they both went off, but after listening to it, I left that reaction not even able to say that Eminem murdered him on that shit anymore. Jay-Z shit was crazy.
Jay's first on Renegade was the most slept on, and I'm just getting kicked off. All these rappers on TikTok who tiptoe around the fact that your last shit sold only because your brand and goddamn it's simple. Plus, I got banned from Sway. They thought I dissed you. The concept was simple, but because of M. Plus, I got banned from Sway. They thought I dissed you. The concept was
Sway in the morning. That's on Shade 45. He said, I got banned from Sway because they thought I dissed you. I said, whoa. As the fucking plot thickens. What the fuck? Hold up.
All these rappers on TikTok who tiptoe around the fact that your last shit sold only because your brand and goddamn it's simple. Plus, I got banned from Sway. They thought I dissed you. The concept was simple. But because the M's pull, artists like me get blackballed and sent to the gulag.
Is Grizzy saying he got banned and Eminem, what?
And goddamn it's simple. Plus I got banned from Sway. They thought I dissed you. The concept was simple. But because the M's pull, artists like me get blackballed and sent to the gulag. When you are the main reason I'm too raw. Who you think I learned this from? Slim, these new guys. Now I gotta suffer the consequences and move on. Fell in love with rap cause you and my nigga Tupac.
Hey. Yo, hey, we gotta black glove it up at this point, cause this nigga, at this point right here, I feel like Grizzy morphed into him. He's talking to M now. Up to this point, it was M looking out. Up to this point, it's Grizzy looking in, and I felt a soul change, like. something just clicked. Like he's fucking he felt this shit in this moment, basically. Like, we, this is Black Glove shit at this point. You know, we going straight Malcolm X Black Glove shit. Let's go, man. Let's go. Hey, talk your shit then. Talk your shit, cuz he just morphed. Like I felt the pain when this shit started. You said he got banned. The concept of the shit was simple, but it came off, people thought it was a diss, is what he's saying.
Artists like me get blackballed and sent to the gulag when you are the main reason I'm too raw.
Artists like me get blackballed and sent to the gulag. Basically, the death. Like, you get death, blackballed. Let's go.
Who you think I learned this from, Slim? These new guys. Now I gotta suffer the consequences and move on. Fell in love with rap because you and my nigga Tupac. Really, I'm...
Fell in love with rap because you were my nigga Tupac. My two goats, Eminem and Tupac. Let's go. No, we ain't doing no Tupac slander. Save that Biggie shit. I'll ban you. I'll send you to the gulag. Let's go.
I'm just dissing myself. I get blackballed and sent to the gulag when you are the main reason I'm too raw. Who you think I learned this from, Slim? These new guys. Now I gotta suffer the consequences and move on. Fell in love with rap because you and my nigga Tupac. Really, I'm just dissing myself. I want what you got.
Whoa.
Really, I'm just dissing myself. I want what you got.
Whoa, let's go.
Guys, now I gotta suffer the consequences and move on. Fell in love with rap because you and my nigga Tupac. Really, I'm just dissing myself. I want what you got.
You ain't feel that? I know you felt that. Oh man, look at Brandon Lad verse, man.
Being from Sway, they thought I ditched you. The concept was simple, but because the info, artists like me get blackballed and sent to the gulag when you are the main reason I'm too raw. Who you think I learned this from, Slim? These new guys. Now I gotta suffer the consequences and move on. Fell in love with rap because you and my nigga Tupac. Really, I'm just dissing myself. I want what you got.
Damn. Wow.
If I was Eminem, or the Black Slim Shady, I'd expose the game and drive the whole rap game crazy.
Hot, my name is.
If I was him, I would make the whole world hate.
This is not that usual, same weak ass flow you heard before. This that has an OOP, Crip shit, DRE was the main list song.
And he Black loved that shit. Boy, hey, that, keep my $10. I don't even want it back. It wasn't what I was expecting with a diss, but keep my shit, because that shit was fire. The whole angle, the way that you went at it, that shit was fire. Keep my money. We need Wayne and Jigga next, though. We need that Jigga man. We need that Jay-Z diss next. We need that. We need that Lil Wayne too. You got to get the three. If you did this with Eminem, you got to get the three goats of the 2000s. We got to get them three goats in there. Wayne, M, gotta do them. Man, you Black Glove that shit though, man. That shit was fire. That was fire. That last verse, man. Well, you felt that one. But y'all let me know what y'all think, man. We out. Peace.